dating game shows have gotten incredibly popular in China over the past couple of years. So we decided to have our own in Kunming.
大家好，欢迎大家来参加我们的第二期非诚勿扰国际相亲交友活动。所以希望大家今天能在这里玩得开心或者开心，也能找到自己的女朋友、男朋友或者是你们终身的另一半。Let's
meet the first round of lovely ladies.
在跟朋友出去聚会的时候。
你突然发现你的一个异性朋友的裤拉链开了，会怎么办呢？因为我是哈尔滨人，如果是很熟的朋友，我就会说：“大哥，出门没照镜子，脑袋让门起。”
Number four doesn't need to go shopping this year, but can you give her something that money can't buy? She might pretend not to see you at first, but if you choose her tonight, I'm sure it'll be a happy ending.
我想我有了选择，我想选那个蛋糕女孩。
Not sure why they called her the cake girl, but look at the new happy couple. Next up are three eligible bachelors.
然后我现在是在昆明上班，我是四川人，然后我自己平常喜欢摄影，然后也喜欢旅行。
All right, let's get to the questions.
如果现在你突然得到了1000万，你将怎样去分配或者花销这笔钱？1000万人民币。如果我有1000万的话，我要拿出700万来扩张事业，但是不一定开火锅店。我觉得我会用一部分留给父母，然后一部分投资，然后。 我比较平时比较喜欢旅游，可能我希望去环球旅游。The
guys were asked which part of the female body they like the most.
除了腿呢，我还比较喜欢胸部。OK，那都是我们的答案吧。二号。Okay, number two. Number two is the lucky guy.
This one seemed like a great match. The third and final round started off with a bit of a talent show.
Pretty
sure Santa Claus is real, so I would never tell my kid he wasn't.
我告诉他，圣诞老人其实是他身边每一个爱他的人，他不只是一个老人。
Tough questions and a tough choice.
That's a kiss.